If you were a student at Hogwarts and you put that hat on, where would you begin sorted, do you think?
Oh, I'm a Hufflepuff all the way.
Definitely Gryffindor.
Absolutely Gryffindor.
Hufflepuff.
Ravenclaw.
Yeah, I was going to say that.
No. Probably Ravenclaw.
There was a long time I thought I was a Hufflepuff because I was like so into the concept of Hufflepuffs.
Right.
But every single time I took the quiz, it was like Ravenclaw. And I'm like, what? But Hufflepuff.
Either Gryffindor or Hufflepuff.
So it's funny that you have a safety school.
Yeah. First of all, Capricorn.
Yeah.
Capricorns and Slytherins are the same thing.
Okay, cool.
I like money. Very goal-oriented.
Okay. She's got a little bit of Slytherin, but she's Gryffindor.
Okay, all right, cool. Agreed?
Yeah, just a touch of Slytherin. Just a little bit.
just enough to get things done.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't have the mischievous thing going on. I don't have the, like, I'm a nerd, but not really. I have, like, all of the same.
I don't know. The hat is right there, so we can test it.
Let's ask it. Yeah.